Consent is an essential aspect of healthy relationships. Consent is when someone agrees, gives permission, or says yes to sexual activity with other persons. Consent isn't just saying no when the time is wrong, it's saying yes when the time is right. Another necessary part of consent is telling partners your health status, like if you have any sexually transmitted infections. Consent is also reversible. A yes given at the start of a sexual encounter can always be taken back, and consent given one day doesn't mean that it will be given another day. Saying no in any situation is okay. Consent must be a conscious decision and cannot be given when under the influence of drugs or alcohol or when asleep. So, how can you ask for consent without killing the mood? The safest way is to ask beforehand. You can also include consent lingo in foreplay. If affirmative consent is not given, it's not sex, it's sexual assault. So remember, when the time isn't right for you, saying no is a complete sentence.